They still don't have a stadium to play in, but the Hartford Yard Goats have announced their 2017 schedule. The club that was forced to play its entire inaugural season this year on the road because Dunkin Donuts Park was never finished play has some 70 home games scheduled in Hartford next year. First home game is scheduled for April 13th, a 7:05 p.m. tilt with the New Hampshire Fisher Cats. Cost overruns and missed deadlines led to delays in opening the park this year.